Too much about this one now. So I've always had trouble killing these two guys. Anyway. Fire arrows.
There's so many chests in this place that this thing's not actually letting me look at all of them. I don't know why. It's kind of annoying. Easiest of them. I did actually open up this one, did I? It's odd. Can you please let me aim at that? There we go. What's the end here? Check. It looks like that's actually the last of the chests in this room. Let's go. Thank you. all the chests in here. Cool. How many skeletons are we at now? 42. Haven't exactly been marking that thing. One more push and we should be able to bend the boss. I'll mark this temple as complete because all we have to do is just fight the boss and get whatever things we get from that. Yay. Plus I can't scroll down any further on the damn thing for some reason. Right now I have this thing full screen on one of my monitors, so that might be part of it? I don't know. Galloping sound coming from is where the real one is. That one. Fighting this boss. I actually find this version to be a lot harder than the actual Ganon fight. Oh shit. I was not actually expecting that to hit. It seems like this thing has hit misses half the time. That and Ganondorf stays fucking still and doesn't move around constantly. Ugh. Damn it, I wasn't expecting him to hit it back that quickly. Like I said, I feel that this boss is way harder than the actual Ganon. Shots all automatically go over to where Ganondorf is, so. Like I said, it feels like he's way easier than this guy who just seems to move around erratically sometimes. Arrows. Cool. Let's go check inside the Temple of Time. Okay. Depends on what you just gave me. Oh, hey, the Force Medallion. That's, That works because that means that, Sheik is there to teach me the Prelude of Light. Oh, yeah. Wow, that actually fit him really well, okay. Yeah. I played by ear. Heart beast. Cool.